and Ralph decide they need to remain strong after blowing the conch and calling the assembly. Ralph's voted chief, while Jack is full of jealousy. Being only kisser is a struggle for power, but little did they know that this had turned Jack's hour. Understandable that Ralph was razzed at Merridew for letting the fire burn down to just ash. He argues that meat is just what they need to have a ship came by. Now what we're supposed to do? But hope to God it comes back for round two, cause my tummy is empty and my feet are all sore. Piggy, could I see those backs just once more? Yeah! Kind of crap. But in all honesty, I hear it slithers through the grass. Tell it by the little guy, about the size of you. Is it scary? Well, I'm telling you, but it's not half as scary as the moral of the story. A tale of savage children with a strong allegory paralleling real life. What men will do when left desolated with the odor or shampoo. Where they have to make the rules all for themselves. As more sophistication collects dust on an old shell. It's hard to swallow, difficult to digest. Hell, you might puke it up. Nonetheless, I'll digress. Cause it's all in all the story has a powerful message. But you may not get it till you read up on the internet. Yeah, that's what I had to do. But you know what? Oh, yeah.
Stay alive.
bottle of bubble flicks. I've got some Easter grab, please stay up.